Hello. So, yeah, this is my I think fourth video that I'm doing. Basically, I've had some issues with recording in the past. Basically, it's like bits where I've recorded it, it gets cut off. Some of the stuff that I was using Audacity for, kind of just working around in OBS. So will be using OBS because the filters that I use in Audacity, I can just kind of put into OBS automatically. So yeah, I'm kind of just like trying this because I tried like three different times and it's not fun to re-record the same thing. But to give everyone like a recap, after leaving to get the medicine, I returned back. Once you return back, you basically is like, oh no, I'm okay, but also there's some like stuff you can go help me with. So it sends you to like a different location. Then you go down to where the traps are, follow it through. You end up. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that. Basically, you end up like just kind of trying to work around, like to find where you end. I also got stuck in a like between a tree and a rock. Went into a cave, and yeah, because I went to the shortwave tower here. That's where you start off. And you kind of progress over there. There was a cave along here that I kind of went into. So, yeah. There's a cave, and kind of just getting through the cave, and I'm just kind of making my way down here. Because the place we're going is the bear. Yeah, because you basically there's like he says there's a guy that can help you figure out how to kill the bear. I still got like a little. I have my nose blocked again. Kind of working because the area that we're in is just kind of a wasteland. There's not really that much to find. There is much to find, it is very hidden. I'm hoping this is not what we got up before. It's like
I think I can use this.
Awesome. getting close. Yeah. It's kind of one of those things of just trying to be thorough, making sure it doesn't affect anything. Yeah, kind of just got the monster. Mind everything now. Yeah, it's kind of just ran down here. you're like supposed to climb on top of the tree, but I'm just gonna get into the tree. It looked kind of like how it was in the beginning, but I thought, like, did I just really manage to get in a big circle? Like, it would have been kind of annoying if that was what happened. Yeah, just kind of trying to move along the train tracks, figure out where the fuck this goes. Also my stream tomorrow. Wait. This video is gonna be made on like a Tuesday. So this one, I was gonna make this video and yesterday I just kinda was didn't really feel the best. So I was like, I'll just fucking leave it. I'm gonna stream tomorrow. Like try and alternate, but like if I'm streaming not recording videos. I think that's your scarf, if I remember correctly. From the room that you were with. Oh. I thought it was like a story kind of thing. It was like... Oh shit, the bear.
Shit. Is that a campfire?
Hey, it's the old guy.
it or destroying it. Perhaps both.
And you knew this was coming?
No, but it was only a matter of time. This has all happened before.
Yeah, I can ask about the wild weapon. I don't know what the fuck happened before means.
I've had a lot of trouble with wildlife lately. Is it always this dangerous around here?
I've seen many strange things, of course. But the birds and beasts, their rhythms are their own.
Meaning?
The patterns of nature have been interrupted, broken. Even those who once knew how to read them are now confused.
What do you think spooking the wildlife?
I can't say for sure, but the lights in the sky may hold the answer.
So you think the aurora is influencing the wildlife too?
There is much in nature that we cannot understand. Would it be so strange?
Yeah, that conversation for now. Got the granola bar.
I can always use more food.
Must have papers for papers and off there.
Thank goodness.
I'm trying to see what's in here.
Too heavy. What have we here?
I think it's not more resistant, but it's not as bad when it's wet.
That'll come in handy.
It stops.
That didn't work.
So just opening it from up.
Damn it. Birds. Oh, that hurts so much. Pain.
Too much stuff to carry. Hope nobody needs this anymore. Come on.
Let's check. Mm. Where is this way? Just leads up. I can do this. I need to work with the hunter guys.
Wow, this must have been really nice once upon a time. Now, to find that spear. Damn.
That spear.
Looks like one little detail got missed in the trapper's legend of the old bear. The spear didn't survive the fight. Must be something I can use to fix it in that old machine shed. I need to drop some.
Rehydrating. Listen to my thing. Drinking all the soda. Never have too many bandages. And just stock them up and everything. Let's go through this now. Weird how it glitched out a bit.
Is it food or? This. I could use this.
I'm just kind of currently trying to scavenge. We got the flashlight. With that, should be easier to kind of figure out where to find things.